Session is now over.
Let's see, race one. Guys running a 150. Bam. That's what I need. 3.2 liters. So 3.2 times, let's just say 3 times 5 laps is 15. So let's say like, let's even say 28 will still be well fine. Contact by all means. We'll see.
Going double file.
We will see. Is the number.
Green light, give it all you can. Car on the left, clear on the left.
Thank you. my bad. Sure. Made all the right moves right up till then. Best from last time I raced, and I'm like 157, which is not super great. 3 seconds off the pace. Makes all the difference, though, between positions. That curb. I'm pulling a good lap so far, I'm about a second ahead. Which, like I said, I want to be at 154 per lap, so this should get me right in that wheelhouse. As you can tell by my PRED on the left, it shows I'm in the 154, so that's good. 153, so let's see if we can get down there. There you go, 153.7, that's perfect. Second is in sight. If I can rail him in, I'll be very happy. We'll see. Break right there, man. It was like super gradual, and then he just slammed on him, so I was not expecting that. Looks like he's got a penalty anyway. Dialed in. There you go. Got all medals. Let's go. So what do we know? We know that the setup works with 27. I wasn't even close to being out of gas, so that's good. So 3 times 6 is 18, right? So I could technically be down to like 21. To play it safe. And that should make my car a little bit lighter, a little bit quicker. That's because it won't weigh as much. And I'll still be able to finish. DQ'd. Did I get third or second? I have no idea. It says two, but during the race it said three, so I have no idea what happened. Ah, I did get third. Okay. That's what I thought. I was like, it did say three. See if it'll let us qualify. Qualifying now or no? Yes or no? So we want to try tire set 4. 2-2-2, good. Okay. Ah, there we go.
Green light, go, go, go.
Let's see if we can get some practice in here. Raced pretty well last race, so let's see if we can keep it up. Had a good lap. Try to stand to that 154 mark if I can. Race, all of a sudden Dean can drive. Let's go fast, let's go fast. Qualify laps too. The goal is to get my car into the safety car score of 45. Then I'm able to race against better comp. I mean, that last race is actually super clean for what it's worth. But normally they're not like that, so. Right now my safety rating is only at 18, so I gotta kinda work on that. Gotta continue to be clean and don't hit anyone and just drive. I don't know what the max is for the scores, I don't know what it goes to. Thank you. shit, I still went off.
Fuck, that didn't happen.
Actually braked like super early, so I thought I had it figured out, but I just missed that second turn. I cut it a little short and bumped me off the track. One good lap here. I have time for one good lap. Just gotta get it in. Acceleration down that corner, it could be a little tighter, because I have to let off mid-corner. I think I'm accelerating too fast on a second, and I have to let off, then go back into it. 155.3, not awful, not great. A little sloppy for me right now. Little sloppy. Exit out of that corner though. Felt like I was pretty quick. So hopefully we'll get to that 154 line, that's all I'm trying to do. Corner wasn't perfect. Caught a little bit of the curb, trying to time it. Better, seemed a little smoother going into third gear. Not so much fluctuation through the throttle. There you go, 154.1. That's perfect. That's where we're trying to be, right at the 154. Qualifying where I did is that that first corner is going to be a disaster, so I'm done anyway, so I don't really care.
Box, we have to repair the car.
Alright, let's see how the fuel looks. Did it reset? Did not. Okay. So that's good though, that means I should be able to finish the race with 3 liters to go, because it's using 3 liters a lap, times 6 laps, 18 liters total, 21 liters with the fuel in the car, should be in the clear. Like I said, that should make me lighter and quicker. One is the pole. That's good. Exactly. Exactly. Gotta make it work. Full position. We'll see how long it lasts, though. Just turn number one on this track is gonna be awful. Down to 30. I can jump in the race. Yeah, 154.1 is a good pace, though. That's the goal. Just stay in that wheelhouse. Just don't fuck up in the corners. Don't hit the curb. Don't get wrecked. See how it goes. Wanna grab a water? While we wait. Move, ho, get out the way. What's funny is I can see it on the stream, but I can't see it on my phone. I can see it on the desktop, but not my phone. My phone marked it out. Which is hilarious. Two sets of rules here at Twitch.
30 seconds.
Alright, let's drive. Just be the best. Don't suck. Let's see. If I can make it through turn one, I'm just hoping that I make it through turn one. Because I pre-brake, and I don't think these guys are going to pre-brake. I'll probably stick real low on the white line, and it might fuck me because I'll be going really slow, but hopefully I'll be cleared. Just hold on. Oh, going too fast. Why is it saying slow? There we go. Trying to have us bunch them up in the corner, I guess. Do the second, subject to just racing clean. Good looks like me and him, it looks like everyone else is 20 seconds or farther, so... Looks like it's just a race in the front. Actually looks like reeling him in slowly. 204, I should be able to turn that down nice to 154. Oh, he's off, he's way off. But he's through, so that's alright. I don't know if that damaged his car though, you never know. Might affect his performance later. Yeah, he seems to be having a hard time.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Alright, I let him go. It's fine. I just didn't want to get pinched in the corner, so... I'd rather just catch him on the straight or make a good maneuver around him. On my terms. So there's only like four dudes left. I have a full field of like 12. Well, not a full field, but out of quite a few. Like everyone backed out or left. It's definitely a battle, but I feel like I'm definitely faster because I catch him on every street. And I'm reeling him in slow, so. Running a good lap though. I mean, I'm 155.4. I could have gotten faster. I went a little wide, but I feel like the 154 is manageable. And he has a hard time with that corner number one, it seems. Gonna have the advantage going into this corner because it's a left.
Clear on the right.
Oh shit, we both went through. I'll give him space to let him get back on.
Clear on the right.
Yeah, we both just overshot that real bad. Definitely battling though. Should have him on the inside.
Car on the left.
Five still, damn. Definitely cutting corners though, so it is what it is. I got track limits? I didn't even go off the track? Not that one, really. I just want to be careful because I know that he's been off quite a few times. And I just don't want to get DQ'd, so I don't want to risk it. If he gets DQ'd, then I'll still win by default. I mean, hopefully I can just pass him straight up. That's the goal, but obviously. Still a lot of racing left, so I should be able to make some maneuvers here. I really need to get like a second faster though. My lap times are just not really producing the results I need them to right now. Because I'm a driver, so gotta figure it out. Yeah, 55-1. This should be the one right here. I can just... Oh shit, I still hit it. Fuck. Still hit the curb. But like I said, reeling him in slow, he was 2.8 seconds ahead, now he's only 2. So hopefully I can reel him in. Oh shit. It's not cornering. Fuck. Fuck, that sucks. Missing my brakes, my brake times. Let's just get smooth, bro. Let's get smooth. So he's really not beating me. I'm just kind of beating myself right now with my laps and corner positioning and things like that. I could be doing a lot better, and I'm just not producing right now. That was a good section. That's actually a bad corner. Just slid a little bit too far. .153, .552 though, that's good. I'm under the 154. Shit, keep hitting that curb. Oh, maybe I cut my fuel a little short. Oh no, it's just letting me know that I'm gonna run out. Oh no! God damn it! I'm gonna pass him on that. I was looking down at my fuel and wasn't fucking paying attention to the corner. Just trying to figure out if I was gonna run out of gas or not. But I'm not, I still have a full, full lap left, so I'll be fine. It's my first time on low fuel, so I didn't know like how it worked, if it just, if it's like super short, or if it gives you extra laps. If it gives you extra, so that's good. So it's alright, I'll take a second. I deserved a second after how I was racing. I should have had 2 quicker laps in the 154s. and I just wasn't doing that. I was in the 155s for most of the race. I finally had one good lap at 153, but it was too late. Just didn't produce, so take a second. That's wild, though. There's only like four cars that race. Yeah, that was a good race. Like I said, he raced a good race too, though. I mean, he wasn't slow, so he cut a couple corners. But I mean, so did I. I think I cut two or three corners in the chicanes. I couldn't break. So, but yeah, so that's good. I know I'll have enough fuel. Maybe I'll just do like one extra. I mean, whatever. It's not going to make that big of a difference. So we got a full field again, 21 cars. It's wild to see how many guys don't finish though. Like last race, there was like 13 cars. And then it was like one lap later, there was like six. It wasn't even like they made it far in. It was like the first lap, they were 20 seconds back.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go.
There's only three. Oh, I guess I'll do one good quali and see what happens. Ooh, my safety's up to 29, that's good, so it's climbing like 9 safety a race. So at this pace, I'll be at 45 in 2 more races, well, including this one. That'll be one after this, so. Do that last race. I kept smacking that inside barrier, messing me all up. This is a good track though. I do like that it's a challenge. Even if you have good times on it, it's hard to stay consistent. Just because of the aggression of the corners. There's some challenging chicanes in here also, so. We'll see. I mean, if there's only two of us, I'll give it to like 4 minutes left, and if no one comes in, I'll probably go to a different track. Or at least a different lobby. Fuck. Go off, bitch. He just left the count. See, even there, it's like it's hard to stay consistent on these chicanes. I just missed my break by, like, not a lot of time, and it still almost sent me through the barrier. So I'm probably gonna change a lot, but it's just to make it a bit of a challenge.
Well done, mate. Russell best.
56. Suck. Break. Alright, let's try a different track, hopefully with more competitors on it. Oh, fuck. Wrong button. Well, I just got thrown back in the same lobby. Ooh, no, it didn't. Alright, that's good. Same track, different lobby. Alright, let's lower this down to, what did we do, 22? Should be enough. Oh, we're gonna start in the back? I didn't even get a chance to qualify? Oh, damn. Okay. Alright. Let's see what happens. Oh, they just ended. Never mind. That guy was 154.047. So he's gonna be quick. Rubber Saucy. Mr. Rubber Saucy. Let's see what we see. 33 seconds. 2, 1, driving.
Seconds.
I really can't wait to get rid of this Lamborghini. I hate Lamborghinis. They're not my favorite by any stretch. I wouldn't have let me join right then. What's happening? I have to wait? In the back. That's alright, I'll let turn one clear out, I guess, first. Might work out to my advantage. Here they come. Dropping the green on him.
Go, go, go.
Oh, 30 seconds. Gotta give him the advantage. 30 seconds advantage. It's alright. Oh shit. Forgot the limiters in first. Don't give me a penalty. Don't give me a penalty. Ah, fuck! All because I shifted up a gear. Damn it. Ah, that sucks. Well, that kind of ruins it, but... Sorry. Still be good practice, I guess. I got a little paddle happy. Trying to exit the pit. Damn, I can't believe I gotta drive through. It sucks. Another on. I don't have time with that car. Let's go. Just come out super quick on that. That's alright, I'll take mine. Drive through. Double whammy this race. I had to start after everyone else, and I had a penalty drive-through, so that kind of puts a damper on finishing a good spot. But you never know. I mean, guys wipe out all the time, or they get aggressive and push each other off the track, so perhaps if that happens, I can make up some positioning here. You never know. That's why you don't quit until it's over. Right now I'm ninth, so if I pick up any spots, it's a bonus. Seconds ahead, however. A bit of a haul to catch the pack. Getting a safety rating up though, so that's good. I don't know if it'll climb that much farther though, because I think you're going to actually have to pass some people to make it climb, so. Just lost it. Any time. There we go, yellow there, never know, maybe this guy will be off. Now I can actually get a lap time this time around, so that'll be good. Hopefully the goal is to get to that 154, see if I can be successful. slowing a little bit though. They're only up to 17 seconds ahead now. So before they were like 25. So 7 seconds picked up there. Should have downshifted a little more exiting that corner, but I messed up. Shit. Too aggressive. There we go. Let's stay consistent. So no fast time here, but that's alright. So that's at least a good sign. I don't know what it is. I always nail that during qualifying, but then when the race comes around, I cannot get the time down. At least I didn't hit the curb, but it just wasn't super fluent like you want to be. I just missed, thank God. That was a little sketchy going into that corner. I was like, oh, I'm gonna hit the curb for sure. Oh, we got a guy off. There we go, just like that. Looks like he's quitting or has to pit or something. I'm not sure. Probably quitting. There you go, just like that. That's the spot. Oh, he's still in. He stayed in. Thought he was gonna be done.
Fastest lap of the race, man. Good job.
153.7, there we go. Right in the wheelhouse. What we're trying to do out here. And we're catching him too. I saw him at entry of this corner, so like I said, we're getting a little faster. Because before they were on the backstretch. Six seconds back now, and then 10, so there you go. Made up some time considerably, that's good. Stay in your lane, do your laps. You will catch people. There we go, that's probably the best chicane I've had there. Probably all day. Damn, the leader's at the line already? Well, like I said, I mean, I had probably, what, a minute total of being off the track, so I guess that makes sense. So I'm about a minute behind. Off the pace, but like I said, I'll still be at plus 300 right now. I'll still be at 154 even, give or take, so that's good.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Try to get some space and respect the position. let me go, so that's good. I thought he was going to challenge. Final lap. Let's see if we can bring it in. Yeah, 154.1 was last lap, so that's perfect. Right on the line where we want to be. Let's see if we can do one more good lap. That's a pretty decent chicane there also. Let's see if we can stay on it. I'm 200 thousandths faster already, according to my ticker on the top left, so hopefully maintain that speed, maintain that margin. Ah, fuck up. That was a fuck up. I'm gonna lose that time. See? One mistake cost 200 thousandths. Now actually pulling positive, which is not good. I'm basically even, so that's good. At least I made up for what I just lost. They're only 2 seconds ahead. If I had another lap, I might be able to do something, but... Oh, maybe I will be able to do something. We'll see. Oh, shit. Ah, I just lost it. I mean, I saved it, but I lost it. Damn, I had him, so I had a good line on him. I just got on the apron and it got me a little loose. Oh, maybe.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Let's go. Got him. Got him. Good finish though, I'll take that. I don't know if he was lapped or not though, I couldn't really tell if it was a lapped guy. I don't think he was, I think he was fighting. Yeah, he was fighting because I picked up the spot. He was behind me. That's perfect. Last corner pickup, that's what we need. Top five, running solid so far. Alright, I gotta take a little bit of a break, gotta do some stuff. I'll be back on later on, but thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys in a little while.